It's often helpful to use the Shift and Option keys to perform functions to several tracks at once. Click on a track name to select it. Hold Shift and click to select a range of tracks, or Command click on individual tracks to select or deselect tracks. Once tracks are selected, you can mute or unmute, solo or unsolo, record arm or unarm, input enable or disable selected tracks. Hold Shift and Option keys while creating a send on one track, and the same send will be created on all selected tracks. Same applies for inserts or plugins. Shift Option creates the chosen plugin on all selected tracks. It works on inputs and outputs as well. In the Edit window, use Shift and Option keys to size or resize selected tracks. Thanks for watching. See you next time.